I think I've done like six now, back and forth. Well, that's what it feels like. Maybe it was four. Huh. Lost count. Fuck. Oh. Oh man, I have to throw this gum out. It's nasty. So I have the roller thing here, but I think we're actually gonna go upstairs once I'm done with this. Just a little bit more chill upstairs with the purple light and stuff. Also the elevator, the elevation is higher. So, AKA, the air is much better. It's thinner, or maybe it's thicker. Not too sure. Okay. 98 heart rate. That's fine. Okay, I'm gonna bump this up one more. I'll go 15. I really want to buy like a little snack, a little snacky snack in the gym. But all they have are those fucking vile, disgusting protein, dried sawdust. Fuck, man. Just fucking start selling some Snickers and shit for real fitness people. You don't have to eat that fucking garbage. That was my bad though, my fault. I bicycled past the McDonald's. I should have fucking seized the moment. I should have brought me like two cheeseburgers. You. Okay. Let's see. Oh. Ouch. We'll do four more. So four, there, back, four times. Why is this so thick? Okay, maybe four is a little bit too much, but okay. I said four, so four it is. That was one. Three, four, five. Clean reps. Okay. Now it's only there and back, and then I'm done. I really need to focus not to buckle my knees, like inwards. Also, I'm wondering if the skip step, which I'm always doing, is better than the like double step. If I should really do that and then come back like this. I don't know, that seems kind of easier actually. I think it is. Okay, that was, that means it's one left. I'll try the double step, whatever the fuck it's called, on the way back. It is horribly sweaty here. Jesus. Cheese and crackers. I really have to hurry up. Okay. Stalling. I think I did. I've done in total like 9, I think. Okay, I'll do this one and then we'll see how it feels. If I want to do more, if I ain't want to do more. Regardless, I'm not done warming up and it's going to be a long warm up. Boop. Okay, double step. Actually, I don't know if I can do the double step. It feels so easy. It feels kind of stupid. Yeah, I don't like it. I'm gonna skip that. I'm gonna do the way I always do. Nice. Fuck. Not bad. I'm gonna switch to. Just because it feels pretty good. I'm gonna switch to a 20, which is kind of high. Maybe. Or maybe I'm just a pussy. So I'll do the 20 back and forth. So bam, bam, there and back. And then I'll go upstairs, warm up some core, abs, stuff like that. It's getting a bit crowded here, so I'd rather go upstairs. You know, you really sweat with this exercise. This exercise would be super nice. It feels super good if you could be shirtless. Okay. Don't fall backwards. Ouch. Smacked it on my neck. Bam. 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 Cheated a bit. Bam. Ah, fuck. Okay. Now back. Okay. And I'm done. Okay. Done. We have a ladder here, or a staircase. Go up, can't use it. I'm like 90% sure it's gonna disconnect. Regardless, I have to leave the pads in the locker room. Whew. That was a good one. Good warm up. Okay, give me like 2 seconds. You can lay flat right there. I just realized that the knee pads would be really good for the core exercise I'm planning today, but fuck it, man. I'm actually too lazy to put them on because I didn't have to take my shoes off. So let's see how buzzing, how busy it is upstairs. And then we'll see what we'll do. Up. Okay. Okay. No one at the stretching thing. A lot of people doing ropes. Holy fuck. Well, that is not a possibility. We have like 8 squat racks and they're all busy, I think. Yeah, fuck. That kind of sucks. So I actually kind of want to skip warming up and just go straight for the military press, but I don't know. There's 2 minute dicks there. So I guess I'll stall a bit. We'll do some stalling, stretching, being active. I do see one squat bar that's actually free, but I shall not take it. Bitch. I'm actually going to try to tuck in my stomach. I mean, that's actually way better for your... I mean, like, instead of arching, you do, like, the other... You fucking hold. You do, like, the opposite arching. He did not push you, right? Maybe his fat ass fucking blew the wind. At least he didn't fall off the ground. Okay, this feels so much more on the abs, doing it like this. Like the reverse arch. Holy fuck. Kinda hurts actually. Not bad, actually. I'm actually feeling something. I think I have a fucking bug in my throat. Holy shit. I think I swallowed a bunch of bugs while I was bicycling. Fuck. Jesus, man. These fucking cocksuckers, man. And they just fucking get off the squat rack. What fucking day is it? It's Wednesday. Jesus.